Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a slideshow background on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select personalization from the left sidebar. In personalization settings, select background. Here in background settings, where it says personalize your background, click the drop-down menu and change it to slideshow. Now you need to choose which picture album to use as a slideshow. If you already have an album made, click browse, and then locate the album in your files. The slideshow will rotate between every image in this album. Next, you can choose how often the picture changes, and you can also decide how often to change images, and whether to shuffle them so it's random. Once you have done that, your slideshow background is set up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.